Hey, I'm Andy, and this is Nail Guitar, the channel where I teach you to play songs acoustically so that you can play them without a band. As with all my lessons, I have a free song lesson guide for you. It's free to grab via the description down below or in the first comment. Why have I created it for you? To make your learning faster and easier. It's also great for quick reference later when you inevitably forget parts of the song. It's what I use if I'm going to perform a song, so go and grab it now. When you do, you'll also get access to song lesson guides for every other song I've taught here on the channel over the past 10 years. While others require that you join their Patreon and pay a monthly fee for this, I don't do that. I want you to succeed in learning songs. To put the final cherry on top, I'll also send you my Easy Songs Cheat Sheet, a guide to the 66 easiest songs I've taught here on the channel, so that you can get some quick wins and build momentum. Grab the song lesson guide now. I'll be making reference to it as we go through the lesson. First things first, no capo, that's good. What chords have we got? We have E. Got some open chords and some bar chords, unavoidable. We got an interesting slash chord in this one. Not to be confused with Guns N' Roses slash. This is a different sort of slash. If you look on the sheet there, you'll see E slash G sharp. What is going on there? Well, we're on the fourth fret on the E string with our first finger. Second finger lands on the fourth fret on the G string. And our third finger lands on the fifth fret on the B string. And we've got to be really careful with this one that we silence the A string and most importantly, the D string. Normally for good technique, we're thinking about playing with the tips of our fingers. In this chord, it's a little bit different. We actually need to silence those. Otherwise, that's the sound that we're going for. If I lift that up, bad sound there. So just keep an eye out for that one. A. We've got B. You can do that as a bar chord, or you can open chordify it, as I like to do, by lifting that up. So you end up getting a glorified power chord with open B and E on it. So we get second fret, fourth fret, fourth fret, open, open. And then we get the nice open string jing. Hashtag it, open string jing. C sharp minor. As well as that, we've got F sharp minor, that's a bar chord. Sorry, F sharp first, I'm getting ahead of myself. That's our F sharp. F sharp minor, there we go. And lastly, one chord that pops up towards the end of the chorus, which is the C diminished. Might not have done that one before. If you have issues with it, you can get away with doing the B there is a nice little substitute if you have troubles. Not a super tricky chord, but a little slow to set up if you haven't done that before. You can do a partial version if you need to. Just take away the second finger there and just get those three strings, the D, the G, and the B string. That's one way to speed up the transition there. All right, we've got a whole heap of chords there. You need those under your fingers. Why do I go through them first rather than as you go through the song? Because I want you to know if you're going to be able to play the song. If you get there and you go, well, those are above me, then you're not going to do too well with the song. And there's nothing wrong with that. It just means, okay, I'm not ready for this song yet. So if you are prepared and you're ready to jump in, give me a hell yeah, Andy, and we'll do it. So here is our intro, which is also the start of the verse. Quick chord changes. That's the other reason I gave that little disclaimer there as well. They are speedy. So, as you watch through the guide that we've got there, E, E slash G sharp, A, E slash G sharp, B, C sharp minor, A, E. So that's our intro, and it's also the first round of the verse. So, A, E, G sharp, B, C sharp minor, A, E. One more time. Dun, 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 dun. A, then G sharp. makes up my note, A than E. Then we get to chill out a little bit as we move on to the other chords. But what are we doing for the strumming? It's probably a good time to look at that. If you can get around the chords, then the next step is to try and get it with the strumming pattern, which is down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down. Try it on an E chord. I try it with the chords. Progressing on from there, C sharp minor for a bar, A, F sharp, major not minor, A, back to C sharp minor, A again, C sharp minor,
da, da,
B,
B, B, B, B.
From there, we're into the chorus, which is E, G sharp. I'm just gonna say G sharp because all of these G sharps are E slash G sharp. Makes it a little easier to blurt it out while I'm going through. A, G sharp. Notice, very similar to the verse. B, C sharp, A, E. Actually identical to the verse so far. It's the second line that we've got here where it steps away a little bit. Starts the same, E, G sharp, A, G sharp. Here's the funky stuff. C diminished, C sharp minor, A, and we hang on for a full bar on that one, and then finally, resolve back to the E for two bars. After that, you got another verse, another chorus, then you got the bridge, which is F sharp minor, A, E. Hang out there for a while, two bars. F sharp minor, almost the same, A, D, B. After that, we've got a double chorus. I'm gonna play that through for you, all of those sections that we've got there. I often have people calling out, saying, can you do a little playthrough of all of that, all those bits there? Sure, I can do that. Give us some love down below. Leave a comment, be sure to hit that like button and we'll get the good karma thing going, hey. And of course, subscribe if you haven't subscribed to the channel already. Alrighty, here we go. I'm gonna do this from the verse because the intro is the same as the verse. So from where the vocals come in other words. Two, three, E. G sharp, A, G sharp, B, C sharp, A, E. All again, E, G sharp, A, G sharp, B, C sharp, A, E, C sharp minor, A, F sharp, da, da, then A again, C sharp minor, da, da, A, da, da. C sharp, then C sharp, B, yeah, yeah, chorus, E, G sharp, A, G sharp, B, C sharp minor, A, E, second line, E, G sharp, A, G sharp, here's the wacky C diminished, C sharp minor, A, E. Can't forget the bridge, A, E. F sharp minor, A, D, B, double chorus. Etc. There is for you. If you enjoyed it, be sure to hit the like button as I mentioned before and subscribe if you're not subscribed already. If you haven't got that song lesson guide, what are you doing? It's there to make your life easier. You are going to forget this. This is a long chord progression. I didn't mention that at the start. Do yourself that favor and get access to every single song lesson guide for the all of the songs that I've taught over the last 10 years here on the channel. No Patreon, no payment, completely free for you, and I'll send you my easy songs cheat sheet with the 66 easiest songs I've taught here on the channel so you can get some instant wins and gain momentum. I'm here to make your life easier on the guitar. It's a tough old journey sometimes. My name's Andy, this is Nail Guitar. I will see you for another lesson real soon.